So hi guys, here's another video that I've taken with one of my lovely patients. You can see that on the side of her toe, she's got what's known as a Durlacher's corn. And it's one of those really annoying corns that you get sort of in between the sulcus area, and usually if the patient's toe is slightly subluxed and they're walking and there's a lot of pressure. You can see the blade I'm using is a gouge blade. Oh, there it comes out. And you want to just make sure that you do get all the hard skin around the edges off as well, otherwise that can be quite painful.
What I'm doing is using this blade as a spoon to go in at an angle and then almost swivel round, because the sharp bit is only here. So you can't cut anyone like that, because the sharp bit is only on the end of the blade.
Okay, lovely.